Yes. What's going on, everybody? What's going on, good people? How you feeling? How you feeling out there? It's your host, the Crypto Wonder from the Crypto Wonder Podcast. Let's get right into it. But first, I always have to make the exclamation and just say, I hope this episode finds you in good health and overall well. So I appreciate every single one of you. So let's get right into it. Now, we're going to talk about the Great Reset. And I encourage you all, those who are finding this episode for the first time, and those who don't know about cryptocurrency and this topic called the Great Reset, I encourage you to look up Klaus Schwab from the World Economic Forum and allow the material that you find, look it up, the Great Reset, okay? And this is why this episode is about how the Great Reset is occurring right now, because they got together during this last year and a half. The elitists of the world got together and they discussed the Great Reset. And it's happening right now. We're talking about an immense transference of wealth that's occurring right before our eyes. And we do not want to be on the losing end by any means, no circumstance. There is no reason. If you are listening to me right now, whether you care about what I'm saying or not, if you are listening to me, you have to know that you are lucky, that you've been chosen at this point right here to hear about the Great Reset. And you know what the antithesis is to that, the Great Reset, where they want you to continue to be happy and own nothing. You know what the antithesis to that is? In my opinion, no, not financial advice, do your Christian Dior, your own research, Pulsechain and Hex is the remedy for that plan that these entities have for all of us. For all of us to remain in complete servitude, in complete submission. That's what Pulse and Hex do not want for us. Okay? Pulse and Hex and that those products are just tools that we can use, right? To enrich our lives, to uplift ourselves from the grips of slavery. But as far as debt, mental slavery, financial slavery, economic servitude, right? Where you have no hope. I mean, look at what's going on across the world, people. We can't deny the levels of inequality that exist, man. Why do you think people are asking me, they're asking me right now, how could they acquire Pulse? And I tell them, listen, the sacrifice period is officially over, man. Like, but people are still sacrificing, so that's why they're asking me. What? I can't, you know, I can't stop people from doing what they do. I tell them, listen, man, you know, some people have talked about acquiring Hex, but it's up to you to do, to make your decision and do your own research. Do your Christian Dior. Do your own research. I'm not saying Christian as far as a religious connotation either, no. It's a figure of speech. It's my style of speak. Okay? Do your own research. Do your own investigations. If you acquire Hex now, you'll be able to have, you know, be prepared for the snapshot. So that way when Pulse launches, you get a copy of Hex onto Pulse. And then that's a double up right there. Automatic. Price starts at zero on Pulse. And then with the automatic money makers do what they do. It's going to be exciting to see what happens, but then it's your choice to do whatever as far as acquiring Pulse. But you want to get in the game. I get it. You don't want to be on the cheese line anymore, man. You don't want to be on the cheese line being given rations and, you know, like we're just cattle, we're sheep, we're animals. Our lives are worth nothing to these individuals. No, our lives are worth more than something. We have a purpose. We were meant to be here to fulfill missions, personal, whatever level you want to call it. But we're here for a reason, because we're worthy. And this opportunity, like I've said, If you're listening to me right now, it's because you were chosen, just like I was chosen to get this information and not keep it to myself, but to deliver it like many others are doing. Because if I would keep it to myself, that would be a selfish act. And I'm not a selfish person, because in my normal life, what I do is I give. Best believe I've onboarded people who I love because I got their back and I support them and I wear them on my back. I wear different hats in my natural life. It's not just all about crypto. No, not at all. Not at all. It's not just all about crypto. So I have to be genuine with mine. I have to be realistic. Okay? Let's keep everything real. Let's keep everything real. And I just want to say, be aware why these things are happening. It's deeper than what's on the surface too. Yeah, we could say that Ethereum, the fees are, you know, they're ugly. They're too expensive. It's a turnoff. It's an absolute turnoff. Okay? When you have to pay more fees than what money you're taking out, you have to pay all these $100 in fees, and you can't, it eats up into your profit if you even have profit. That's crazy. Doesn't make sense. Pulse is going to change all that. But Pulse is going to also allow you to have freedom to live your life, whatever you felt like you wanted to do, especially with Hex, that you can stake. You can stake and not worry about immediate price activity. High, low, lows, all this drama. You feel like the world is just crashing down when the price dips. No, when you're staking, that doesn't matter. So many things are, the monkey's off your back. So many issues and pressures are alleviated. Why don't you want to experience that? Why wouldn't you want to experience that for yourself and your loved ones? My goodness, man. They want us to be happy and have nothing. They want us to be happy and have nothing. And guess what? The plan is in motion. They already pressed the button. I kept saying it's the great reset, people. And how about it's a great reset for Pulse too? For Hex, it's a great reset for Hex. Why? Because Pulse is coming. Gonna give people another chance to get multiple X's upon X's upon X's upon X's. Because why? That's what Bitcoin did. Why? Because that's what Ethereum has done. And guess what? Pulse is supposed to be even better than Ethereum. So how about that? It's simple mathematics, people. You're dealing with code, trustless code that you cannot change. This is the wave of the future. We may not understand it because we're not simply used to it, and we were programmed to trust these oligarchs and these banking systems and financial wannabes that thought they had, that lied to us and made us think that we could trust them, that they had our best interests in their mind. No, they don't. They have our best interests in their pockets. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's not about anything more than that. All it's about is making money. All it's about is the money for them. That's the only thing. Even now, to this day, everything you could think about, everything is political, whether you want to accept it or not. And tied to all the politics, money. That's it. That's it. So equalize the odds. Level the playing field by getting involved with the crypto, the real cryptos that you trust. The real cryptos that you trust. It's not about trusting me. Don't trust me or anybody. Verify what the information that I'm saying by looking at what's going on the blockchain. As far as Hex, the information is documented. And soon we're going to talk about Pulse. Real heavy. Real heavy. Because I'm not going to stop, man. I'm not doing this just for me. I'm doing this for the people who I love. Seriously. That's why I'm doing this. That's my main motivating, passionate vision and drive. I'm not doing this for popularity. I'm not doing this for recognition. I'm doing this because it's the right thing to do, straight up and down. There's nothing more to say. There's no debating. That's it. That's it. Just make sure when you make your decision, you're good with whatever decision you make. Because ultimately, it's up to you. Nobody's going to force you to click send. But when you do click send, make sure you're at peace with it, however everything goes. And if you don't click send, make sure you're at peace with it too. Because everything's still going to move. I'll talk to everybody later. Much respect. Salute. Be well.